My name is Jasan Minan. I have been serving in this ministry since March 2015.
My name is Jovan Sardegna, and I have been serving in His image for 11 years. It is a ministry for adults with cognitive disabilities, and it is really an alternative to our Sunday worship services for them. Our Sunday worship services can be a bit too much of a sensory overload for our friends. And so we really pattern how we do the ministry based on this worship service. We have our own worship time, cut short. We have our own time when they listen to teaching on a certain topic, and then we have our prayer time.
The goal is to make sure that they know the truth of God, that He sends His only Son, Jesus Christ, for our sins, and also grow in their faith, and then live out their faith responsibly, like all of us need to do that.
It helps them to get through their day. Right, helps them remember that there is a God who loves them. You see the change in the countenance of the students.
It's amazed me how they believe in Christ. They can tell you about who God is, who Jesus is. For me, just to know that they believe in the power of prayer. They always want us to pray for them, even not about them. Most of the time, the prayer requests that we collect ask us to pray for strangers. And this is the true ministry of God. Like Christ shine through them.
Serving in the ministry has really impacted my heart, helping me to become more humble. Many of our students live challenging lives in the sense that, you know, other people are in control of what they do. They are not in control of the things that they want to do, so they are somewhat restricted. And yet in that restriction, there's still joy, right? And I have a lot of freedom, and yet why is it that I don't have as much joy, right, in the way I live my life?
Come and visit and see, and you'll be surprised. You'll be amazed how much, not just you're serving them, you'll be blessed by them. The greatest need is volunteers. We are really down on volunteers, so that's why we had to cut down twice a month. And these friends and students love being here, and they enjoy it. You all have gifts, you know. God give everyone's uniquely, and just use it. Use it for God's glory.
For our regular classes, you know, a person can teach. You know, if you have the gift of teaching, we need people who would be able to produce crafts or assist with coming up with crafts or projects. We have special events throughout the year. In those special events, we really need all hands on deck. There are opportunities as well to serve as part of our worship team. And it doesn't have to be somebody skilled at leading. You really just need to have an open heart for you to be able to serve effectively in the ministry.
We just want everyone to know that we're here to serve, to share gospel, and show them God loves us unconditionally. So that's what we want to give back to all our friends with special needs.